Former Chief Minister of Delhi, Sheila Dixit, who ruled the national capital for 15 years, today cast her vote at a poll booth in Nirman Bhavan. Dixit was seen walking side by side with Congress President Sonia Gandhi. Dixit, who has opted out of electoral politics, said the party will decide its further course of action only after the results are announced. The former CM, who was defeated by Arvind Kejriwal in her own turf, New Delhi constituency, evaded questions on Congress support to AAP if the need arises.
देखिए हम अपना वोट डालने आए हैं सोनिया जी अपना वोट डालने आई है 10 तारीख की इंतजार करिए आपका टीवी तो बहुत सारे आंकड़े दिखा रहा है अब देखते हैं किसके आंकड़े
Powered by NNIS